listen to this. You didn't beat nobody, and anybody who knows boxing knows the fight was fixed. This one came from London. You call yourself the champ, you're a fake. The fight was a fake, go kill yourself.
Wouldn't you rather play with the children than read hate mail?
How much did you get to carry that bum for 15 rounds? You're a disgrace to your people.
Why can't you ignore it?
Are you serious?